Okay, so now we cut all of the studs off and we're gonna hammer and dolly the rest of the stuff. He's got the dolly in behind there to keep it flat as he's hammering the front. And it just kind of flattens everything out. So on, this process goes until we get everything as flat as we can.
Just tapping down the high spots from pulling very gently. No, it's not oil canny anymore. And we don't want it to be either.
Well, keep watching for our next video.